Okay, y'all, I'm making a nightcap video. It's been a wonderful day. But I was just thinking about an incident, and I don't know why I'm gonna title this shit about women. Can women really get along? Can we really get along with one another? Here, baby, I hear, we've heard it. People say, honey, when you get women together, it's gonna be a mess. It's always drama with a bunch of women. And you even hear women say, honey, I can't have no female friends, because you know how women are. So I was in the store, right? And it was me, two other ladies, and a lady walked by. So I think these other, now I'm in my 50s. I think the other lady may have been in her 50s as well. And then the older lady, I think she might have been in her late or mid 60s. So we're just standing there talking, and another lady, I know she's in her 50s too, but she looked so good, y'all. She was dressed so nice, and we're all black women. And she was dressed so nice, had a nice haircut, jewelry on. She just looked good. You ever seen them people look so good? You might have been doing something, but when they walk by, they capture your attention because they just look so well put together. That was her, honey. And when she walked by, because I love to see women put together, honey. And when she walked by, in my mind, I was saying, and her hair, she had a hair colored, I think it was red. Like a red color, but not a real bright red, but a light red color in her, and it was short cut. She just looked good. And I was getting ready to say, don't she looks good? So the other lady that might have been in her mid-50s, she said, her hair looks good. Like that, I said, it does. I said, she really looks nice. So the lady that was in like her 60s, mid-60s, whatever, you know what she said? She said, that's gonna fade. I was like, what? She told me, that'll fade. Talking about her good looks, style, everything. It was just pure jealousy. I'm like, what is it in women that make us like that? I wonder, what was it in her that didn't want to give that woman, that lady a compliment? But she gonna look at the woman and say, that'll fade. That's got to be some type of demonic stuff. That hate and jealousy. And I mean, I just couldn't believe it. And I spoke up. I said, no, I doubted the fate. And I said, because she's in her 50s, mid-50s, about like we are. She's not no in her 20s. So I said, if she holding it together at this age in her life now, she gonna keep it together. I said, so I doubt that would fade, honey. I said, that's gonna be her. And plus, I've seen the lady before. And every time I've seen her, she always looked good. So the other lady asked me that was in her fit. She said, you must know. I said, no, I don't know her. I said, but I've seen her, around in town or whatever. You live in the same little community. You sometimes see different people, the same people. I said, no, I don't know her, but every time I've seen her, she's always been put together. And she was like, oh, okay. Like that right there. So, I mean, what makes women not able to get along? It's just, it is a crab in a bucket mentality. But I have never looked at another woman and felt any type of jealousy, envy, hate, or none of that. I'm glad I've never been that type of person. I always love to rejoice. When I see a woman winning, I want to rejoice with her winning. Because it's very difficult. So, how are y'all relationships when it comes to relationship with other women? Sometimes it could be very different, and especially in the black community, us as black women. It is so hard for us to just want the best for one another, not to be jealous or envy of one another. And I'm gonna tell you another thing, and I had made this comment on this other lady's channel. I forgot what she was talking about, but I was telling her, I said, the worst managers I've ever had have been black women. Whenever black women get in certain positions, I don't know what happened to them. I don't know what happens to them. They turn into these types of authority figures. When they get in a authority position over you, baby, they treat you like crap. Now, I'm talking from my experience, okay? From my experience, they are some of the worst people to work under. And why? Why is that? I don't know what it is. But we just cannot hardly sit horses. We don't like to compliment one another, encourage one another, don't trust one another. You know, you can start a business or anything, and you go to the person, tell them about your business, they got 11,000 million questions. But let somebody else come, you know, another race, or, you know, come to them, and they don't have to tell them, they don't have to tell them nothing but one thing: I got a business, and they ready to buy whatever you sell. They'll ask you no questions, none at all, and will encourage and support that other person. But when it comes to you, I hate it, honey. I really do. But sometimes we as women, we just cannot get along. We don't like to see other women. You ought to want to see other women flourish and do great and do well. I know I do. I've never, like I said, that jealousy, envy, so I don't care what. If a woman, she buy a house, buy a car, she get married, you know, anything to elevate, I am so happy for her. And it don't matter what race she is. But I just find it's just harder in my race for some reason. It might be harder in other races too. I don't know. You know, there might be other races that deal with the same thing, but I don't see it. Seem like they come together more. I don't know what it is, honey. I don't know what we have been infected with in our DNA from eons and eons ago, but I sure do be glad when it get over and done with. Because we cannot get along for some kind of reason. We just won't do it. So anyway, that's just a little nightcap video I was making. And I got some videos I need to put out too. Yeah, it's about time. It's about time to go to sleep, girl. But I was just thinking about that, y'all. Do y'all think we as women, we can get along? Or you just think some women you can, some women you can't? It's always some type of ugly hidden agenda. You know what I'm saying? Oh, I hate it, honey. It's just, I just hate it. I don't even know how to put words to what I really want to say. I just don't like that jealous, envy, crab in the bucket mentality. I don't like it, honey. I just don't. It's so wicked to me and evil to me. Just can't celebrate somebody good at something. They're just good at it. You know what I'm saying? And you can be good at what you can be good at. And let me tell you another thing, too. We all, and I hate to hear women talk about other women stealing their ideals and stealing what they said or what they done. Do you not know you can come up with the same, different women or different people can come up with the same ideal? Just because you said something, and then a month later somebody else said, or a week later, do you know we can all come up with the same ideal, the same thoughts? We can come up with the same topics, the same things to talk about. You might talk about one topic one way. I might talk about, you know, we might all be talking about the same topic, but you can have your expression of it this way. I can have my expression of it this way. It don't mean somebody's stealing stuff from you or trying to be like you. No. God, you know how many nail salons is on one street? Do you think one nail manager gonna go down to the other and say, hey, you stole my idea of painting nails green? And then the other gonna say, well, you stole my idea of painting the nails purple. No. You paint nails purple how you paint them, and you paint nails red and blue how you paint them. But we all got a salon. We all gonna, you know, be successful. No. Everybody, we all can come up with the same stuff. or the same topics. But the way you talk about it, it's got your touch on it. The way I talk about it, got my touch on it. But do you? But that God gives us sometimes all the same top. We're living in this world. Most of this stuff is regurgitated anyway. You know? So let's not do that to one another. Just be genuine in what you do. I've seen plenty of people talk about something I'm talking about. I said, honey, I was talking about that same thing the other day. And they brought out other points and other things to it. I said, that's good. I didn't go to their page and talk about, I see you, huh? I see you taking my topics. Girl, bye. Ain't nobody taking no topics from nobody. Everybody can put their own signature or their own little bling or own little touch on different topics. You know, it's a big world out here. We all living in it. So women, we something else, honey. I'm telling you, only God can love us, child. But we are something else. We just got to try to come together more and have patience with each other. You know, dealing with each other. We, I was thinking about single mothers today with children. Because it's tired. And what brought it to my mind, I said, you know, as tired as I am, I done worked all day at this foolish place. I done worked all day, honey. And went and while I was tired, went and put gas in my car. By the time I got home, it was dark, honey. I said, just imagine if I had about two or three children and a husband. Then I would have to come home, you know, prepare dinner, make sure the kids are all right, you know, and all that kind of stuff. And I've done, I had my era to do that, honey. I can't do it no more. But I'm just saying, I was just praying for single mothers that has to come home and, you know, and take care of the household, even after they done worked all day, tired, try to, you know, take care of their mental health and take care of their physical health and all that kind. Then they got to come home and, you know, you just got to switch hats. I said, Lord, it's rough, honey. It really is. But I thank God my era for that is what over. So anyway, what was I saying? That was just something I was thinking about. What y'all think about women, our relationships with one another? Is it possible that we can all get along? We can compliment one another? Is it? So anyway, that's just my nightcap. I love all of you all, and I promise you, I'm going to see you tomorrow, if the Lord's will. Toodles.